Hello, you're watching Prime News. I'm Arturo D'Souza. First, the headlines.
Congress says no alliance, will not accept pressurizing from sitting MLAs. Hits out at BJP union government on demonetization. Chief Minister Lakshmikant Parsekar defends freezing government recruitments. Says finalizing instructions to implement 7th pay commission. BBSM promises to double the agitation if attempts are made to oust Subhash Velinkar from Prabodhan Education Society.
And now the news in detail. The Congress has sent out a strong warning on two fronts ahead of the 2017 elections. One, that it is not willing to go in for any alliance and will contest all 40 seats, win or lose. Two, it wants dedicated, staunch congressmen. Congress General Secretary Digvijay Singh said that this applies to all, including Pandurang Madkekar. Earlier, he had sent indirect message to Vishwajit Rane and Athanasio Monserrat. Madkekar has to decide, and if he is not with the Congress, the party will put another candidate in, Kumarjua Singh said. The party is yet to finalize its candidate list. The BJP government's demonetization decision has caused tremendous misery to the common people by delegalizing 86% of the currency in India. Singh also accused BJP leaders of exchanging 100% old currency and giving 67% legal currency.
Digvijay said demonetization has failed to stop corruption, counterfeiting terrorism, black money and counterfeited by giving examples from Gujarat and other places. He said that ODP of Mapsa, Panjim and Margao was sought to be changed from 2 to 3 through middlemen and close associates of Manohar Parrikar, such as Paresh Kaitonde and Pritesh Desai, who are involved in fixing deals. He called for Election Commission to stop change of building rules before the elections.
It is openly being discussed now that some of the middlemen close to Mr. Manohar Parrikar and to the Chief Minister, whether it is Paresh Kaitonde, the urban planner, or Mr. Pritesh Desai, who are very much involved in fixing the deals. Because the elections are due, we would urge the Election Commission to give an order that no such order should be issued. We are fighting all 46. We are preparing for all 46. And I would like to also make it clear to all people that we are not going to succumb to any kind of pressure. Whether we lose or win, we want to have a dedicated loyalist congressman as Congress candidates in this coming election.
Does that mean Pandurang Madkekar?
It means everyone. That includes Pandurang Madkekar also. If he is not interested, we'll find another candidate.
Has it been finalized that he is not the candidate?
Well, that is his choice. We are not going to be pressurized. We are not going to be blackmailed by anyone.
Digvijay Singh said cash transactions from 12% of GDP in a predominantly cash-based economy, calling demonetization the most unwise and ill-prepared decision. Singh said Prime Minister Narendra Modi's decision has been criticized by international media and over 70 people have died while standing in long queues at the shock. This could easily have been avoided if smaller denomination cash was stocked in ATMs and secrecy was kept. Singh cited how ex-BJP MLA from Gujarat, Yatin Oja, alleged that close associates of BJP President Amit Shah are exchanging notes. In Goa too, 2 crore rupees of old notes were found in Harmar and seized by the administration, he said.
A Gujarat Daily printed in April that these currency notes are being changed. Dainik Jagran in UP also came out with the story. On 4th, 5th of November, a BJP leader of Haryana put on the social media site his photograph along with new currency, 2000 currency notes. We have got document to prove that on 8th of May, 3 crores currency, old currency, were deposited in the BJP account in Kolkata. An ex-BJP MLA Yatin Oja of Gujarat has alleged that close associates of Mr. Amit Shah are openly changing the old currency notes for new currency note at the rate of 3367. Even in Goa, some people are openly exchanging their old currency in lieu of new currency notes, and in Harmal, 2 crore of old currency notes were seized by the administration, of which no one knows to whom these 2 crore worth of currency notes were belonged to.
Congress organized a protest rally on Wednesday to protest against demonetization. GPCC President Luisan Falero, commenting on demonetization and observations by Supreme Court, said that these are trying times, and while the crorepatis and industrialists are laughing, 1.3 billion population is suffering. Congress has also scheduled a Padyatra from 27 November till 12 December. For Prime Video Journalist Subhash Kutwalkar, Panjim.
Chief Minister Lakshmikant Parsekar on Wednesday defended the government's decision of banning recruitment process in all government departments and granting aid institutions. Parsekar stated that BJP is the first government to stop recruitment ahead of elections. In the wake of dissatisfaction among government servants on the seventh pay commission, Parsekar said that the government is in the process of finalizing the instructions related to implement the pay commission recommendations. Talking about demonetization, Parsekar assured that the 500 rupee notes will arrive in Goa in the next 2 to 3 days. Some banks, such as ICICI, are already dispensing 500 rupee denomination notes.
The then Congress government kept the recruitment process on even after the election code of conduct was enforced. But the BJP government is not doing so. Recruitment is stopped to facilitate applicants. Even if the applications are accepted or the recruitment is done, after implementation of code of conduct, these recruitments won't be considered. The next government coming to power might also not consider the appointments unless the BJP comes to power, Parsekar said.
भरती खोगीर जाऊं शकता कहीं वेळार म्हणजे हांवें अंदू प्रायोगीक तत्वाचेर 3 महिने पयलीं बंद उडयली. हांव तर अशें मत आसा की ती 5-6 महिने पयलीं बंदच आसची इलेक्शना पयलीं.
The 7th pay will not only benefit the serving government staff, but will also benefit the retired civil servants. Thus, there is a need to estimate the total liability, Parsekar said. BJP does not wash off its hands, but works for the betterment of Goans. A cabinet decision will be taken on the 7th pay commission, Parsekar said. He accepted that 500 rupee note should have been printed first and made available to the people. If there are difficulties faced by the people, I too have faced difficulties, Parsekar said.
म्हणजे हे प्रॅक्टिकल प्रॉब्लेम पहिली 2056 इलेक्शन आयलो नसतलो. 2000 ऐवजी 500 जाल्या जास्त बरं. पण म्हज्या अंदाजान फुडले 2-3 दिसांत 500 हांगा पावतले.
फॉर प्राईम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट सुभाष कुटवळकर, पॅन्जम.
Chief Minister Lakshmikant Parsekar on Wednesday called on the teachers to serve society in accordance with the values of their profession rather than focus only on monetary emoluments such as seventh pay commission. Parsekar was speaking on the sidelines of the launch of the Konkani book Sawad Rawat, the original English book Watch Out, written by senior IPS officer and former DIG Goa O.P. Mishra, has been translated by Prakash Kamath, presently senior assistant editor of The Hindu. Sawad Rawat focuses on crime and precautions one needs to take to avert them.
Sawad Rawat exhaustively educates various segments of society, including women, children, senior citizens, and guides various other segments to take precautions to prevent different types of crime, including sexual assault, economic crime, crime against senior citizens, cyber crime, cyber frauds, etc. Chief Minister Lakshmikant Parsekar said that every teacher should read the book and create awareness amongst his or her students.
Upon cable shikshak for retirement diaperian, six pay version, seven pay of Pakatir, Mozo Shikhao, Sadepans Varadani, Makata headmaster, headmistress, Parad Lamun Kidak Dawarta, Sanevara Kidak Afoita. ही भूमिका असची नाही आमच्या नशिबान आम्ही ह्या पेशान भावल्यान त्यामुळे वन्स अ टीचर ऑलवेज अ टीचर.
Sawad Rawat should be read by everyone and the message should be passed on. Lot of people, especially children, fall prey to the cyber crime. Crimes against women, senior citizens are increasing. Thus, the book will act as a guide to them, Panjim MLA Siddharth Kunkalekar said. Senior journalist Prakash Kamath opined that the hotel should have a copy of the book and create awareness amongst the tourists. Goans and tourists too will be benefited by reading the book, he said.
आमच्या जीवनात किती जाय? Safety, security, railway station चे वातावरण किती पोहोचवू शकते? With what is unsafe, what is safe? Behavior wise, गोष्टी तर बोलले तर आपल्याला लागून. मग इथं अत्यंत बरे पुस्तक ओपी मिश्रान बरेला आणि प्रकाश बाबान ते आमच्या भाषेत ट्रान्सलेट केला. आमका कळपाक सोपी जावची म्हणून
समाजातले गुन्हेव आडावपाक व्यक्ती आणि समाज हांची क्रियाशीलता खूप महत्वाची असता. ताका धरून आमचे जीवित तसेच मालमत्ता हांची राखण आणि सुरक्षा अशा संवेदनशील विषयाचेर उजवाड घालपी ही माहिती पुस्तिका पटी म्हणा माहिती का माहिती पटी.
For Prime Video Journalist Subhash Kutwalkar, Panjim.
Vasco Block Nationalist Congress Party Unit on Tuesday held a peaceful rally to protest against wrongful deposit of coal dumps inside Murmugaon Port Trust by the coal handling agents Jindal and Adani. A memorandum was submitted to the Murmugaon Mamladar by the NCP workers on the nuisance. NCP blasted Defence Minister Manohar Parrikar for failing to keep up his promise for making Vasco pollution-free from coal dust. The party also assured the Vascoites to include their issues in the party manifesto for 2017 elections.
NCP State President Zuse Philip D'Souza said that the aim to hold protest rally was to create awareness among the citizens of the port town that the coal pollution in the port town has increased extensively. The effect of pollution since the last few weeks can be seen on the roads in Vasco, which are full of coal dust. He said that the Vasco citizens should question Manohar Parrikar on his promise to make Vasco free from the coal pollution.
Ji, Vasco has a problem that I am Chagoya. ते जर आम्ही फर आमच्या मॅनिफेस्टोन आसतले आल्लेकराची बड्डे आहात त्यांना त्यांनी येऊन बड्डे दिसाक सांगलेले वास्कोकाराक आपण गिफ्ट दिता ओ कोल पोल्युशन आपण बंद करता. हेजेर वास्कोकारांनी इंचारपा जाय. त्या वास्कोकारान ताका इंचारपा जाय. जेन्ना मिस्टर पारेकर जेन्ना गोंय येयलो वास्को येयलो तेन्ना इंचारपा जाय बड्डे गिफ्ट वयली गेली काय म्हणून. कितल्यो बड्डे जाल्यो आल्लेकराच्यो. हे भाशेन जो मनीस उलयलेलो मनशान फाटी वचो जायना आनी वास्कोकारांनी
Defence Minister Manohar Parrikar's Vasco Vijay Sankalp rally assurance to the residents of Zuarnagar of rehabilitation is to divert people's mind from the coal pollution. Rajendra Alekar has also failed to make Vasco pollution free, NCP minority chairman Nazir Khan said.
पर्रेकर बाब आयो काल संकल्प रैली केल्ले आनी ते लोकांक आश्वासन दिला वास्कून रैली करता आनी आश्वासन जुवारीचे लोकांक दिता की हांव तुमकां रिहॅबिलिटेशन करतलो म्हणून. अरे पयलीं आमचे वास्कोचे मनशाचे ते घरां मोडला तांकां रिहॅबिलेट करा तूं, पयलीं तेंचेर लक्ष घाल. आनी तुवें एश्युरंस दिले की कोल पोल्युशन सिटी जातलें म्हणून, आयज तूं परतून यू टर्न करता आनी लोकांचे मायंड डायवर्ट करता की बाबा हांव तांकां रिहॅबिलिटेशन करतलो. वास्कोचे रॅली करता वास्कोचे कितें इम्पॉर्टन्स आसा दाखया. एज अ लीड घेवन सांगता की टील वी स्टॉप द कोल पोल्युशन आमी हिंगा सुसेगाद रावचो ना, वील गीव अवेरनस कँप आनी आमी मास रॅली नेक्स्ट टायम रस्त्याचेर हाडटले लोकांक. आनी हांव लोकां कडेन मागता तुमच्या भुरग्यां खातीर तुमी रस्त्याचेर येवपाक जाय, हे पर्सनल इशू ना. हे लोकांचे दुयेंत जाता पळय, लोक इफेक्ट जाता, भुरगे आस्थमा अटॅक जाता, कॅन्सर कॉज जाता. आयज एवरी घरान एक भुरगो कॅन्सर आसा, नाजाल्यार किडनी फेलर आसा, आस्थमा अटॅक आसा.
एनवायरमेंट मिनिस्टराची मिटींग घेऊन आमी हांगा डिसिजन घेतिल्लें आसा की पयलीं आमी पोल्युशन कंट्रोल बोर्डाचे रिडींग घेवपाचें, पोल्युशन रिडींग. मागीर मदीं पावस पडलो आनी त्या हातून आमचो डिले जालो मातसो, पूण आमी तें आतां रिडींग घेतिल्लें आसा. आनी आमी लॅटरूय केलां डेप्युटी कलेक्टराक, आमकां लॉ एंड ऑर्डर प्रॉब्लम आसा जाल्यार आमकां सेफ हें करपाक पोलीस हें दिवचे, आनी आमी केन्नाय खंयच्याय क्षणी आमी रोडार येवं शकता अशें सांगिल्लें आसा.
फॉर प्रायम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट किरण बोरकर, वास्को.
नाउ लेट्स टेक अ शॉर्ट ब्रेक. But coming up after the break, BBSM firmly stands behind rebel RSS chief and BBSM convener Subhash Velinkar after this short break. Welcome back. Congress Goa desk in charge Digvijay Singh has made it clear that if not my way, be it the highway. Sending a clear message to its uncertain MLAs Pandurang Madkaikar, Vishwajit Rane, Antanasio Monserrat, Singh said that if they don't want to contest on Congress ticket, the party will go ahead without them and contest in their constituencies. Digvijay Singh said that there is consideration of Congress MLAs, but BJP's friend Mauveen Gudino was out of question. Congress is yet to take a call on Babu Kaulekar's wife contesting from Sange, the seat presently held by BJP's Subhash Faldesai.
Speaking on the sidelines of National Students Union of India's executive meeting, Digvijay Singh said that Congress will contest irrespective of whether the sitting MLAs want to contest or not. New criteria will be introduced for sitting MLAs. When questioned about Chandrakant Kavlekar's wife contesting for Sange on Congress ticket, Digvijay said that the party was working out on the candidates list.
Now for Mauveen Gudino, no question.
Yeah.
But others we shall see. Mr.
Madkaikar.
Yeah. If he is not with the Congress, we have option. He'll fight that seat.
Replying to questions of the Congress asking its aspirants to file the affidavit, saying that they won't revolt against the party, Digvijay said that the issue would be sought out. Lashing out at BJP and Prime Minister Narendra Modi, Digvijay said that RSS ideology is against the ethos of India. They have been targeting historians, artists who oppose RSS ideology, Digvijay claimed.
Sitting MLAs hain, udhar Babush wo dono sitting MLAs hain. Sitting MLAs who are related, we will have to have a different set, otherwise we will try to.
What about Vishwajit?
Vishwajit has to, if he wants to contest, doesn't want to contest with Congress party, we'll contest against him.
For Prime Video Journalist Aditya Bidre, Marga.
In the wake of BBSM getting widespread support from the people, attempts are being made to stifle the influence of newly appointed BBSM convener Subhash Velinkar. In case attempts are made to oust Velinkar, the agitation by BBSM will be continued with double force. Subhash Desai has been appointed as coordinator of BBSM. Desai also said there is credible evidence to suggest that there was a meeting at Bishop's House which discussed the need to clip Velinkar's wings for BJP to win 2017 elections.
खरं म्हणजे 2014 सर्वसाधारण सभा झाल्या. 2014 सर्वसाधारण सभा जाऊन तातूंत वेवस्थीत कायदेशीर इलेक्शन जावन सगळ्या मेंबरांक पळोवन तांच्यो सयो घेतल्या आनी तें इलेक्शन सगळें जालां आनी ताची कायदेशीर ऑफीस बेरर्स म्हणजे अध्यक्ष सेक्रेटरी आनी ट्रेजरर हे तिनूय पोस्ट तेन्ना जाल्ले आसा ते फायनल जाले तेन्ना ताचेर सगळ्यांनी सयो केल्या आनी आतां कित्याक हो प्रस्न येता कांय कळना कित्याक ताची टर्म ऑक्टोबर 2017 सोंपता म्हणजे आनी एक वर्स उरलां जाल्यार मदींच अशा प्रकारची मागणी करप हाजें कारण एकच आसा की वेलिंगकराक त्या संस्थेंतल्यान भायर काडप हो एकच उद्देश ताच्या फाटल्यान आसा आनी तांकां भायर काडपाक म्हणून कोणाकोणाक अशें फुडें काडून संस्थेन भितर ताणें अशें कितें तरी सगळ्यो चुकीच्यो गोश्टी केल्या अशें म्हणून तेजे मेंबर्स आसा मॅनेजमेंटाचे त्या मेंबरांची गैरसमज दिशाभूल करून तांकां भायर काडपाचो प्रयत्न जो चल्ला तो निशेध करपा सारको आसा वेलिंगकर सर भाशा सुरक्षा मंचाचे आंदोलन सुरवाती पासून करता आणि म्हणून आंदोलन चिरडून उडोवपा खातीर हो प्रयत्न आसा अशें म्हजें म्हणणें आसा खंयच्याय पद्दतीन वेलिंगकराक खच्चीकरण करपाचो प्रयत्न जर जालो आणि भाशा सुरक्षा मंचाक अडचणी करपाचो जर प्रयत्न जालो दुप्पट शक्तीन आमी आंदोलन उबें करतले गोंयांत इशारो दिता हांव गोंयचे जे बिशप साहेब आसा हांचे कडेन एक मिटींग जाल्या आनी ह्या मिटींगेंत मायनॉरिटीज जर वोट्स मेळपाक जाय बीजेपीक जाल्यार मायनॉरिटीजची वोट्स जर तुमकां मेळटली बीजेपीक जर मेळपाक जाय जाल्यार MOI संबंदी किंवां ग्रांट्स दिवप हाजे संबंदी जे कोण अनुदान दिवपाचे संबंदी जे कोण चळवळ करता आंदोलन करता आनी तातूंत प्रामुख्यान सगळ्या हातूंत भितर सुभाष वेलिंगकर आसा हाजें पयलीं खच्चीकरण करूंक जाय आनी हें आंदोलन चिड्डून उडोवपाक जाय हें आंदोलन जें हळूहळू सगळ्याक फोफावत आसा वाडत आसा हें बंद जावपाक जाय आनी ताजे करता पयलीं वेलिंगकराचें खच्चीकरण करचें पडटलें अशे प्रकारचें एक कारस्थान शिजलां अशें आमकां खात्रीपूर्वक बातमी मेळ्ळे
The well-known Sangod festival at Verna was celebrated with religious fervor. 12th edition of the Sangod was organized by Mahalsa Devasthan Verna in association with Shetkar family Durbat. A beautiful palanquin of goddess Mahalsa designed on a fiber boat was led by two majestically fabricated ducks. The prime highlight of the festival was that on all four sides the lake was lit by glowing lamps.
आयज हांगा हो सांगोडोत्सव जाता हो बारावो सांगोडोत्सव आसा आनी हो सांगोडोत्सव इतक्या बरो जाता की गोंयांत खंयच्याच सांगड्याक हाका कंपेर करूंक शकना आनी जी तळी आसा ती गोंयांत सगळ्यांत व्हडली आसल्या कारणान अंदूच्या वर्सा आमी जे फायबरचे नवे जे नौका बांदलेली आसा त्यो नौका अशे तरेन बांदलेली आसा की त्या नौकाक फुडल्यान आमी बदकाचे शेप दिल्ले आसा आनी इतके बरें दिसता असो उत्सव सहसा इतके लोक ही उपस्थिती हांगासर आसता तशी खंयच्याच सांगड्याक आसना
Bureau Report Prime.
Goa will have the pleasure of witnessing the first Goa International Fashion Week at Bay 15 Resort, Oddshell Beach, Donapala. The event is scheduled for 9th, 10th and 11th December 2016. It will be a treat to fashion lovers as celebrated models from the industry will walk the ramp. Tickets for the big event will be available at all branches of Norbert's Fitness Studio and leading outlets. Prime TV's Goa's number one channel will be the official media partners for the event. Provisions are also made for booking tickets online at www.nearby.com or can be contacted on 9823355803 or 2426299, that is 9823355803 or 2426299.
Wild Orchid Entertainments brings to you Goa International Fashion Week. At Bay 15 Resort or Shell Beach, Dona Paula on 9th, 10th and 11th December 2016. For details, call 9823355803 or 2426299. Tickets are available at Nobit Fitness Studio, all branches and leading outlets. You can book online at www.nearby.com. Media partners Prime TV, Goa's number one channel.
This is the first time happening in Goa with that is 15 designers for 3 days. Every day there will be 5 fashion designers with 25 to 30 models. And the collection will be all over the world. And designers are coming from all over the world, Dubai, London, Goa, as well, that is all every part of the India. It's happening December 9, 10, 11 in at Bay 15. Tickets are available every part of every leading outlets of Goa. And online booking also you can do. Nearby.com or you can go to log into wildorchidfashionweek.com.
As we all are aware that Bay 15 is meant to conduct such kind of social corporate events and various activity, this is a fantastic opportunity we have got to associate with the Wild Orchid Entertainment to join hand together and conduct this massive and giant fashion week here.
Bureau Report Prime.
Tell us how you like this newscast. WhatsApp us on 9637969244 or email us on newsprimegoa@gmail.com. Thank you for watching Prime. Take care and goodbye.